6 gameplay session. So I started the series on Prime, and I thought, I have this game, but I never played it. So I'm gonna take this opportunity to just give this game another go. I never got further than the character creation, and that's been a long time ago, so it's time for like a refreshment of this now that it's relevant and all. So I'm gonna start with a character creation video, the thing I like. Interesting way of counting, I feel like. Oh, I'm going backwards, okay. Anyway, I think I can work with this one. Oh boy, okay, you can sculpt it. Let's do that. Oh, it's crooked. Making it a bit more narrowed. Okay. This is so like detailed. Radiation acne if we want to. Scabs. Nah, that's not really my vibe. A scar is cool. You guys probably know from all my character creations by now if you've seen them all. I always give my characters a scar. so certain. I pressed accept. This is very annoying controls for this. E. I pressed E. Oh my goodness. Okay. It does say E is accept. Am I blind at the bottom? Do you guys see that? E accept. No. Oh, okay. No, I need to apply first. Okay. My bad. Annoying. Wait, is it gone? I am losing myself over this. Apply, accept. Goodness. This is awful. The names of these hairstyles, it's really funny. I kind of like this. I would say let's go for purple because I love purple hair and I dyed my hair purple, but I kind of prefer this. I think it fits the whole look a bit better. Chaeri. Oh yeah, look at her. How do I? So let's explore all of this. I can take a shower. I don't know why I'm in like aggressive mode. close here. Building supplies. Was that all? Overseer's mission. Choice bet already. Leave the fall with a special loadout of their choice. More difficult. I'm gonna do this. I have no clue. I don't know anything about this game. Slugger grants plus 10 damage bonus to two-handed weapons. Grants plus 5 XP when you team up. I don't know what action points are. I'll just go for the two-handed thing. Let's go. I'm gonna smack things. Level 1. Okay. Let's see what this is about. Okay, that's me. I look kinda silly, I'm not gonna lie. But let's do this. Useful. Where's the other guy? Was that him? I thought he looked differently. Can I sneak behind him? He's hiding. Okay, never mind. Chaeri. Just chilling up there, even though these ghouls were just walking up and down. They didn't do anything to them, but they did do something to me. That's kind of unfair. Okay, I'm skipping through this because I'm impatient. Okay. So they marked a new spot on our map. Better. it's kind of dangerous to go off path because of radiation and stuff. Especially when you go in water and that type of stuff, so I'm gonna be careful. Something's walking or moving over there. And there's a tent. I'm gonna have a look. What am I looking at, guys? It moves so clunky. It's like a robot. Okay, let's have a look at this camera. Assumed I'm an outsider, didn't even say that. Gather care package materials. Now, how do I get rid of my weapon? He's smoking his invisible cigarette. He's so cool. Look at him. He's like, yo, what up? I was just smoking my cigarette because I'm so cool. Craft a responder care package. Okay. Chaeri out again. Any goals? And yeah, we'll follow this road. Check some of the boxes. Oh. Surprised by how that looked. Skills or anything. Okay, I don't know. Oh wait, no, I do. Level up. How much you can carry. Weapon accuracy. Choose agility. Oh. Should have not picked a two-hander thing like this. Can I still change that? Well, whatever. It didn't give me anything for it, like wield or one-handed weapon, so I didn't know if that was in the game. If I would have known, I would have picked something else, but hey. What is that? A deer? There's someone there. Scavenger. With this messed up beaver. Scrap. Okay, whatever. I guess that's like the actions I can have active at the time. Let's crawl up here and how far am I? Okay, I still need to go more left. crystal. It's kind of cool. Did more spot me. The wind chimes are quite annoying, right? What? Oh, that's a lot of radiation. Terrifying, the sound of the radiation. Okay, there's a few of them. Shot glass, they've been drinking, they've been having fun. Okay. Wonder if I should pick everything up and scrap it. I don't really know what I can do with that. Is this a player? How does this work? Hello, player. I didn't see. Oh, sorry. Panic mode. I just unleashed all my bullets on everything around me. Sorry, dude. Damn. Messed up face. Hi. I wish my charisma was high enough that I could like use a little something in that convo there before actually shooting the guy and using all my bullets because I panic. But hey, okay, that other person is gone. What is this? Box. I wish I could just, I can just take that, right? Right? I have no clue how this works and what the social rules are in this game. But yeah, anyway, we're here. I think I'm gonna end this session here, guys. This is enough for now. So much stuff happening, but yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this game. Still don't know how to put my gun away. Maybe if I just, yeah, whatever. Anyway, thank you guys so much. I hope that you enjoyed this slightly chaotic gameplay session. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm sorry about that. I hope that you still liked it. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day or night.